people that are bullies on the internet. Like, that's internet thugs. One thing I cannot stand is the internet thugs. Oh.
The internet thugs?
One thing I cannot stand is the internet thugs. Somebody that's real bold behind the keyboard. They can say a lot of stuff on the internet, but they can't talk to you in your face. So now we're in a whole different ball game. So how did you feel as far as growing up being bullied?
Okay, first let me say that I was in all kinds of sports. I was an athlete, and I was painting. I did so many things. I was very good at things that I did. So I would always have people pick on me because I got certain special privileges. But at the same time, I would have folks come up to me and they would call me names. Back then, I had a little buck tooth problem. You know, you grow up with certain problems. Anybody got any issues they still overcoming? Any adults, you know what I'm saying? You grow up with certain problems. So they would talk about me behind my back. Any of my ladies, you know about being talked about behind your back, you know. But you would hear certain things, and you knew that they were talking about you. So what I would do, I would feel really, really bad, you know. It almost made me go into a shell. I didn't have a whole lot of friends, but then when I found out the ones that I thought I had were talking about me, that made me almost just go into a zone where I just didn't have any friends at all. So I felt lonely. I felt very, very lonely, and I felt ashamed of certain things about myself. But I'm going to tell you one thing, as kids in here and as adults, you do grow out of it. You will not feel that way forever. Whatever you're looking at right now, I promise you, I have came a long way. I never...